Hello everybody, I'm Serta, and we're back in Planet Crafter, finally. It's been a while, but we were expecting this update. The update's called the Space Trading Update, and the teaser trailer has just dropped, and we're going to break it down. Okay, so, there's a lot. This is the opening frame, and there are frogs. There are at least three different types of frogs here. There are these things that look like the butterfly farms, but they don't have butterflies, so I assume they are for the frogs. And this looks like a new biome. This definitely looks like a new biome. That is, so the big moon, the huge moon, is behind the mountain over there. This is the small moon. I think it's to the northwest. All right. Is it the northwest? Northeast, sorry. All right, so let's run this and see where it takes us, and we'll pause and discuss. Oh, okay. So I see, back up just a frame or two. There's eggs. So it's possible that the frogs breed, and there's two more varieties there. A red and yellow, and the light blue, and then obviously the dark blue. These cute stubby little rockets. What if that's some kind of a launch pad? Interesting. But yeah, definitely a new biome that I don't recognize. I'm trying to position it. Anyway, let's keep going and see what we find. Okay. Yeah, so this looks like it could be in between the canyon and the aluminium area where the secret was, the birthday secret. So possible. I'm not sure. There's desert and there's grass, which also means it could be down south, on the northern side of the waterfall biome. Yeah, not entirely sure at all. But either way, that direction is probably going to be west. Not entirely sure, but anyway, let's carry on. Oh wait, this looks different. All right, up the stairs. What frame? Okay, that looks like something new. Possibly another frog. It's something on a table. Difficult to spot, but yeah, there's that other moon in the. Sorry, the other moon in the east. Yeah, that's the moon in the east. So that direction where this door over here is north. Hang on, this also looks new. We don't have a building. Do we have a building like this? I'm not sure. Different shape, no windows on the rounded portions. Okay. So we move on. Ooh, okay, there's a lot here. First, there's these. I have no idea. Maybe an incubator for the frogs? Don't know. Different shape. The furniture is different colors. We're going to be able to change the colors. Well, that's nice. Some nice sort of orange. There is an effigy, and it's a frog effigy. So that's coming. And the kitchen is back. The kitchen's back, and it looks like there's different types of food. Okay. Bagel cookie on the table. Some stuff over here as well. Hey, wait, back up. Did you notice that there was a desk outside? Just to go out again. I remember not being able to put these outside. Maybe it's not a desk. Well, we'll see. Anyway, back in. All right. So there's this. And this room is completely new. I nearly missed that. This is it's a dome. It's like the biodome one, I think. But there's nothing in it. It's like a big lounge. Very nice. So maybe a different living quarters. Cool. Okay, can we spot what this is? Iron. I think it said iron on the label. It said Ron, definitely. I can't really tell. Yeah, so I'm not sure what those are. Interesting indeed. I like the colors. Wonder how changeable they are. And out there looks like that's newish. Not sure what that is. Maybe that's a launch pad as well. Okay. It's a very short video. Okay, so the space trading. So we have some kind of a logo. Yeah, not sure what that is, but we're on a new launch platform, and we don't really see what it is. Oh, there's a blue chest in the background. Just to pause it here for a moment. It's kind of difficult to tell what area this is. It could even be to the northern side of Paradise Valley. Yeah, I'm a bit lost. Can't pick it up. All right, so we're launching trading rockets into space, and we're obviously going to get paid something for that. And that's coming soon. So, yeah, short one. Just wanted to bounce that off you. If you've got any comments, if you saw anything that I might have missed, yeah, let me know. I'm not going to go, if I do figure out exactly where the new biome is, I'm not really going to say anything about it until the launch happens. I have suspicions. I'm not sure. I'll have to go and check. But there are lots of nice changes. A heck of a lot in here with the furniture changing color. Pity I don't see any kind of new furniture. That's a little sad. But yeah, these machines, not entirely sure. I can't read what that says. Not sure what that is exactly. But it's nice that the kitchen's back. That means we can have some nice stuff. Keep ourselves busy while we're mining. Yeah, interesting. But as with Miju Games, there's going to be a lot more than what is shown here. So looking forward to it. Yeah, anyway, so that'll be it. So if you like this, give us a like. If you want to see me break down the future updates, hit the subscribe button, the bell icon for notifications. We will obviously carry on our little series once this update is out. And give us a comment. Yeah, dude, let me know if I missed anything, if you might have seen something that I overlooked. But until next time, thank you so much for joining me. Cheers.